Maui teenager was pronounced dead less than 13 hours after he was seen drinking beer and popping prescription pills at a house party in Kahului. Marissa Yamane has more on our top story.
Joe, the teen is identified by family members as Javon Shaw. Police say he brought the medicine to the party and offered it to other partygoers. This is Javon Shaw. He went to Maui High School. Unfortunately, his family will never get to see him graduate or play another football game. Javon was pronounced dead yesterday afternoon. He was 15.
He was a loving kid, and that's why everybody's having a hard time, because this is a shock to everybody.
Police believe Javon died from taking too many prescription pain pills while drinking alcohol. He died inside the Kahului home where he attended a party the night before.
It's heart-wrenching to know that when people do dabble in drugs and alcohol, that this can be sometimes the consequence.
Dr. Strongoski says it's somewhat common for Kaiser's ER and urgent care facilities to get patients who've taken too many prescription drugs.
Occasionally daily, maybe two or three times, more so on the weekends, more so on the evenings.
It's still unclear which medication or how much of it Javon ingested. It's also still unclear how much alcohol he drank.
Everybody has different limits. You know, body weight might come into play, gender might come into play.
According to the CDC, the death toll from overdoses of prescription pain relievers has more than tripled in the past decade. That amounts to more than 40 deaths every day across the nation. Police are still trying to figure out how and where Javon got the prescription medication from. And they're also investigating a possible burglary at the home where the party was held.
The owner of the residence was off-island, and I was unaware that anybody was within his home. Nor did he give anybody permission to be within his home or have a party.
Javon's family still has a lot of unanswered questions.
And if anybody has any information as far as what happened that led up to the death, to please come forward.
An autopsy is scheduled for Monday. Meanwhile, another person at the party who was also seen taking pills and drinking beer was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Marissa Yamane, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.